Hello, welcome to All About Energy Podcast, produced by Acclaim Energy. My name is Gregg Goldstein, and I'm a senior account executive. And today I'm going to be providing you with an update on savings tips on electricity. Our topics are on utility offerings, how to find them, and the EPEC law on energy efficiency. I won't dive too deep into each topic, but just touch the surface so you can get an idea of each point that you can use. So let's start with utility offerings. Each of the four deregulated utility companies in Texas, Oncor, CenterPoint, AEP, and TNMP, offer a range of energy efficiency support for commercial projects. Oncor has an amount set aside each year to provide rebates to those customers. In 2021, Oncor created a rebate budget of roughly $7 million going to commercial customers. That $7 million is primarily used in two categories, which are commercial standard, or LED lighting and efficient HVAC, and commercial solar photovoltaic. However, there are seven easy steps you have to follow for these savings on these projects. Number one, the initial application. This blocks the funds for a period of time. Two, the final application, submitted by service provider upon project confirmation. Three, the pre-installation or inspection. Four, the reservation of funds, and this confirms the estimated savings and incentive reservation. Five, installation notice, submitted by service provider that the project has been started. Six, post-inspection, conducted by Oncor and verifies project information. Seven, savings report, or projects sent for payment. Helpful tip, take pre and post photos of projects in case Oncor needs further documentation. CenterPoint has multiple programs that allow for savings and rebate incentives. Some are, one, commercial high efficiency food service program. By using Energy Star compliant appliances, there are rebates. These rebates fluctuate based on quality of equipment. Two, commercial and industrial standard offer. This is based on peak demand and has minimum demand requirements for the program. Three, commercial load management. This is a demand response program where a company, if called upon by the utility, needs to be able to shed at least 100 kW in 30 minutes. There are other conditions, so please check with CenterPoint. But if you qualify, they pay whether you get called to shed a load or not. Four, commercial cool saver program. This program offers free AC tune-ups to commercial customers, but must meet some minimum guidelines. Five, data center energy efficiency program. Includes a cash-based incentive plus technical assistance. And six, healthcare energy efficiency program. CenterPoint provides cash incentives to a wide range of healthcare facilities and other types of assessments. Our next topic is EPACT, the Energy Policy Act of 2005. In short, this is an act of Congress that would help stimulate companies to become more energy efficient by offering a larger payback through tax incentives of the various types of energy efficiency projects. Roofing, doors, insulation, lighting, appliances, to name a few. This is also designed to strengthen the grids by each commercial company demanding less electricity. One of these projects was to replace old energy-consuming lighting systems with a much more efficient, safer, and brighter lighting system. This is accomplished by companies replacing their old high-output T12 fluorescent lamps and magnetic ballasts with a more efficient T8 lamp and electronic ballast. There are many benefits to doing this, and I'd be happy to answer any questions. I'll provide an email address at the end of the podcast. The switching from T12 lamp to the T8 lamp would approximately save 40 to 60% of the energy consumption using better lamps and ballasts, motion sensors, and timers. LED lighting, or light-emitting diode, soon came into the market and could save customers by using a fraction of the energy a T8 or T5 consumes. The LED is not affected by cold, but does not like the higher heat of a non-air-conditioned high-bay ceiling. LEDs have a very long lifespan, and their return on an investment of any of the mentioned replacements are typically 12 to 36 months, depending on the EPAC incentives. These topics are samples of doing some homework, of what doing some homework can save your organization a significant amount of money. Thank you for listening to the All About Energy podcast. If you enjoyed it, please feel free to share it with your colleagues. Acclaim Energy specializes in assisting organizations optimize their energy portfolio, mitigate risks, and capture the best prices. For more information, contact us at 713-524-0250 or visit our website at acclaimenergy.com.